Dear student, in a last class we learn different law under addition of vectors. We consider two important law, that is called triangle law and parallelogram law. To add any two vector, we have to think about triangle law and parallelogram law of vector addition. If it is more than two vector or multiple vector you have to add, then you have to think about polygon law. Under addition of vector, we consider three laws then. That laws are called triangle law, parallelogram law and polygon law of vector addition. We got the statement also, mathematical representation also, diagram also. Continuation of this, today we are going to discuss the expression for magnitude and direction of the resultant of two vectors. Dear student, this one is one of the important question either for 3 marks or for 5 marks. Idana hechagi 3 marks atho 5 marks ki keltare. Hey keltare kelidre, derive an expression for magnitude of resultant of the two vector, or 5 marks igadre, derive an expression for magnitude and a direction of the resultant of two vector by using parallelogram law of vector addition. Here I already taken diagram. This diagram you already seen under parallelogram law of vector addition. I consider two vector. One is vector A along the direction OP, and the one is vector B along the direction of OQ. This direction of vector A and this direction of vector B, in between angle is theta. Theta is the angle between direction of vector A and direction of vector B. Ill correct aagi diagram alli ide. By using parallelogram law of vector addition, we consider two vector, one is A and the one is B, are same in magnitude and direction of two adjacent side of a triangle from the point O. Two adjacent side of a triangle from the point O. Along with that, its resultant is nothing but R vector. The resultant yavudu kelidre, R vector is arc like a diagonal of the parallelogram. And this resultant R vector, its direction makes an angle alpha from direction A. That alpha itself is called direction of the resultant of two vector. Remember, where R is the resultant of two vector, by using which law? Parallelogram law of vector addition. Alpha enu kelidre, direction is a direction of resultant. In other words, is the angle between direction of vector A and direction of vector R. R is nothing but resultant vector. Dear student, by using parallelogram law of vector addition, you already learn resultant vector, R vector is arc like a diagonal of the parallelogram, is equal to vector sum of A vector and B vector, where A vector and B vector represent the two adjacent sides of the parallelogram. You learn. And by using this mathematical formula, we can clearly say that by using parallelogram law of vector addition, resultant vector is equal to vector sum of the adjacent sides is nothing but two vectors, is nothing but A vector and B vector. And again, I already told A vector is along OP. Not only that, B vector is along OQ. Not only that, R vector is along OR. Along with this, we consider alpha. Alpha is called direction of resultant. It is the angle between yavadala, dear student, it is the angle between direction of A vector and R vector, resultant vector, is a direct angle between direction of A vector and R vector. That itself is called alpha. Next important thing, theta is the angle between direction of A vector and B vector. Keep these points clearly in your mind. here vector A is along OP, vector B is along OQ, vector R is along OR. It is by using parallelogram law of vector addition. Illi alpha matte theta enu kelidre, alpha is the direction of resultant. You have to get the expression for direction of resultant from this derivation. And it is the angle between direction of vector A and direction of vector R, alpha. And theta is the angle between direction of vector A and direction of vector B. Theta is the angle between direction of vector A and vector B. And again, we have to complete this diagram. And again, we consider this diagram exactly by considering parallelogram law of vector addition. You have to complete this diagram. I want to draw one perpendicular line from R like this. I want to draw one perpendicular line from R. It will cross the line or direction OP like this. And this perpendicular line, this particular point, I will take as N. If this angle is theta between A and B, this angle is also equal to theta, because here OQ and PR both are parallel. OQ and PR both are parallel. E angle theta idru, E angle theta iratte. I drawn RN perpendicular to direction of OP. Keep this point in your mind. We consider RN drawn perpendicular to direction of A vector. RN drawn perpendicular to direction of A vector is a condition we consider. By using this, you have to get the expression for resultant of two vectors. Next important thing is from right angle triangle RNO, from right angle triangle RNO, this one is a point RNO, right angle triangle, angle between those two is equal to alpha. And again, you have to simplify further. And again, in case of this, from right angle triangle RNO, we got by using Pythagoras theorem, OR square is equal to ON square plus RN square plus RN square. Dear student, from right angle triangle RNO, ee right angle triangle na takondu, we got the expression OR square is equal to ON square plus RN square, according to which theorem? Pythagoras theorem. Again, here next important thing, I want to find out the expression for ON, I want to find out the expression for RN. Again, I assume this as equation number one. Again, from diagram, here I will write ON, we can write it like this, OP plus PN. I repeat, I consider ON as OP plus PN. ON anna OP plus PN anta tagondidane, aa ON value anna I will substitute in equation 1. Again, you have to get the answer for RN again by using another method. Again, equation 1 becomes OR square is equal to, in place of ON, what I should write? OP plus PN whole square plus RN square. This simplification gives OR square is equal to OP plus PN whole square. We can write it like A plus B whole square. A plus B whole square is nothing but A square plus B square plus 2AB. Kalthidira already. Ilena gatte OP square aitu plus PN square aitu plus 2 into OP into PN aitu plus RN square as it is of the form A square plus B square plus 2 into A into B plus RN square as it is. I got this equation. And again, I call this one as equation 2. I call this one as equation 2. Again, you have to simplify further. I consider one more right angle triangle from triangle, from triangle RNP, from triangle RNP. It is a right angle triangle RNP. What should be angle between here this line and this line here? Theta. And by using this right angle triangle, first I see the definition of sine theta. Dear student, you already learned the definition of sine theta. Sine theta is nothing but opposite side divided by hypotenuse. Here sine theta becomes Rn divided by Pr. Here sine theta is nothing but Rn opposite divided by hypotenuse is nothing but Pr. It becomes Rn divided by Pr. Our requirement is Rn here. This gives Rn is equal to Pr into sine theta. Pr into sine theta. I call this as equation A. I call this as equation A. Similarly, I'll go for the definition of cos theta. Cos theta equal to, again from right angle triangle RNP. Cos theta is nothing but adjacent side divided by hypotenuse. Which one is adjacent side here? PN. Hypotenuse is PR. It becomes PN divided by PR. I'll get the answer for PN is equal to PR into cos theta. I assume that is one is equation number B. I got two term here. I got the answer for Rn. What I need? Nang en bekitu adu sikto. Along with that, I need the answer for Pn also. That also I got. Illi Pn matte Rn value I got by considering right angle triangle RNP. ಈ ರೈಟ್ ಆಂಗಲ್ ಟ್ರಯಾಂಗಲ್ ಕೌಂಟ್ ಮಾಡಿ ಐ ಗಾಟ್ ದಿ ಆನ್ಸರ್ ಫಾರ್ ಆರ್ ಎನ್ ಆಸ್ ವೆಲ್ ಆಸ್ ಪಿ ಎನ್. ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ಸಬ್ಸ್ಟಿಟ್ಯೂಟ್ ಎ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಬಿ ಇನ್ ಇಕ್ವೇಶನ್ 2. ಫರ್ದರ್ ಸಿಂಪ್ಲಿಫಿಕೇಶನ್ ಇಟ್ ವಿಲ್ ಪ್ರೊವೈಡ್ ದಿ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪ್ರೆಷನ್ ಫಾರ್ ರಿಸಲ್ಟೆಂಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಟೂ ವೆಕ್ಟರ್ಸ್. ಅಗೈನ್ ಬೈ ಸಬ್ಸ್ಟಿಟ್ಯೂಟಿಂಗ್ ಎ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಬಿ ಇನ್ ಇಕ್ವೇಶನ್ 2, ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಸ್ಟೆಪ್ ಈಸ್ ಸಬ್ಸ್ಟಿಟ್ಯೂಟ್ ಇಕ್ವೇಶನ್ ಎ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಬಿ ಇನ್ ಇಕ್ವೇಶನ್ 2. Substitute A and B in equation 2. Here OR square is as it is equal to, in place of OP square you have to write as it is, plus illi PN square. PN antelidre I already consider equation PR cos theta from equation 2. It becomes PR square into cos square theta if I take a square, plus 2 into OP is as it is, in place of PN again you have to substitute PR cos theta. PR cos theta plus in place of RN square, what I write here? PR sin theta. It becomes PR square sin square theta. Dear student, you have to simplify further. We got OR square is equal to OP square as it is, plus when you are going to see this, PR square cos theta, PR square sin theta, in both the term, which term is common here? PR square. PR square na horagade theeri, we got PR square inside a bracket is cos square theta plus sin square theta after taking PR square outside, remaining is 2 into OP into PR into cos theta. Dear student, we already learn in a trigonometry, we know that cos square theta plus sin square theta is equal to what? 1. Therefore, OR square is equal to OP square plus PR square, in place of this, what is to take here? 1. Cos square theta plus sin square theta is equal to 1. We got OP square plus PR square plus 2 into OP into PR cos theta. I assume this as equation number 3. Again, next important, very much important step is, from diagram we already named, from diagram OR we already taken as R. Remember, O R you already taken as R is a resultant. Not only that, from diagram you already taken O R is equal to R vector, OP is equal to A vector, OQ is equal to B vector. Dear student, I clearly said PR and OQ are parallel. Idiyarudu parallel ida. Adukoskara in place of PR I can take OQ. Andre PR and OQ are equal is equal to B. By using this, I want to assume OR is equal to R, that you can take magnitude also. Magnitude of OR vector is equal to R. OP magnitude is equal to, I consider A is nothing but A vector. Not only that, I already said PR and OQ are equal, its magnitude is equal to B. Its magnitude is equal to B. Substitute this value in equation 3. In place of OR, I want to take R, it becomes R square, OR square. In place of OP, I want to take A, it becomes A square. Plus, in place of PR, PR and OQ are equal is equal to B, I said. PR badliyan baribeku, B, it becomes P square. Plus, 2 into, in place of OP, I want to write A vector. In place of PR, I want to write B vector into, what is that I got? Cos theta. Therefore, resultant of 2 vector is R is equal to A square plus B square plus 2AB into cos theta. This formula I got for resultant of any two vector is a, dear student, is a one of the important formula to simplify most of the questions in case of vector addition or resultant of any two vector if they subtended particular angle theta is a formula for resultant of two vector. Next important step is direction of resultant that we denote it as alpha. Dear student, you already taken diagram like this. I taken this one is a A vector, it is OP, and this one is the B vector, it is OQ. I consider resultant is OR. I completed diagram like this. You already seen, I extended this, I draw the perpendicular line from R, I taken it as Rn. And angle between vector A and vector B is theta. Angle between resultant vector and A vector is alpha, where alpha itself is a direction of 2 or direction of resultant of vector. Here this angle is also equal to theta. We got the two equation already. One equation provide the equation for Pn. Pn is equal to, we got PR cos theta, that I assume it as equation B. Not only that, we got the equation for Rn also. Rn is equal to PR sin theta. I already assumed this is an equation A. These two equation already I provided. And the next important thing, I consider triangle. From triangle RNO, from triangle RNO, it is a right angle triangle. I'll go for the definition of tan function is nothing but tan alpha. Tan alpha is equal to opposite divided by adjacent is equal to RN divided by ON, RN divided by ON. Dear student, it is also equal to RN divided by, in place of ON, I want to write it like OP plus PN, OP plus PN. Simplify this further, tan alpha is equal to, in place of RN, I already derived the formula for RN as well as PN in a previous step. I already assumed that as equation A and B. By using A and B in case of RN, I want to write PR sin theta divided by OP plus, in place of PN, we have to take PR cos theta, PR cos theta. I clearly told in a previous step, from diagram PR is equal to OQ. PR is equal to OQ, both are parallel, is equal to B. It is nothing but B vector. Not only that, OP is equal to A vector that you already taken. OP is A vector, OQ is equal to B vector, where PR and OQ are parallel, I already explained. Substitute that, we got tan alpha is equal to, in place of PR, B into sine theta divided by, in place of OP, A plus, in place of PR, B into cos theta. Therefore, direction of resultant alpha is equal to B tan inverse of, take tan to that side, tan inverse of B sine theta divided by A plus B cos theta is a formula for direction of resultant. These two parts are very much important for exam, mainly for 5 marks. Thank you.